A major fire engulfed a high-rise and luxury hotel which is close to the Burj Khalifa, the world's highest tower in downtown Dubai on New Year's Eve. A 63-story building caught fire ahead of New Year celebrations. However, the firefighters and police arrived at the site immediately and people were evacuated. 14 people were injured in the fire and no death has been reported. The cause of the fire is